Welcome in, Edge. How's your day? Tiring. That's unfortunate. Not sure what direction I want to go in. Let's see. Probably up. No. Yeah, I think I want to go up and then down. Lizard robe. Ruler sword level. Nope. Let's see how much progress we will make today. Probably be a shorter stream, because I need to get some sleep as well today. Down first. A rocking chair. Roy, how's it going? How's your day? Blind bones, stop hitting me in the face. The hell? Oh, I grabbed him. Fisting! Okay, let's go back over here. Potion. That could just do that much damage? Was it, or is I just not paying attention to my health? Holy crap. High potion. Mm-hmm. What is this, a man? A miserable pile of secrets. But enough talk. Have at you. Redbook and the dagger share a secret. So I need a dagger for a secret? Strange. Oh, just please. I did not miss a place. Level up. Any plans for the weekend? Let's kill this guy, why not? Nope, didn't drop anything. Also, let's check that Blizzard robe out now that I think about it. Might be stronger. Does bring up intelligence. It's a bit stronger than the mail coat. Okay. Ba-boom, ba-boom. Okay, so go down from here, I guess. Axe armor down. Turkey. Hitting me with a scepter. Holding it backwards? think he is. Liquid bones. They don't resurrect them. Save to the right, and an empty spot is to the left, so we'll go over there next. Let's go up first and search out the rest of this section. That's a lot of fishermen. What are they fishing for? I want to try something. It said, oh wait, red. Let's see, what was the trick? Up right. Oh no, it disappeared. Oh well. I'm gonna see what up and night did. They said something about a hint. Oh, there's this life max thing up here. So I have to hit this down. I'm gonna guess it. Come on. Let's use a potion. Just to be safe. Big mana prism. There it is. Crushings. What did that do? Is that a relic? No? Holding attack down a charge attack can... Oh! Okay, that will probably break the wall up there. Okay, I see what that does. Let's go back up. Nice, now we can break walls. And we have a boss here, apparently. Oh. It's going. How was your day? Do I need... I don't know if I need the bracelet for this. Summary of the bracelet. Darkness within. That. happens, I'm gonna check something. No idea. So just go down from here. See no reason not to. Hidden wall. Don't think I can get up there yet. Go this way. Can't go up there. And there's no warps. Huh. Odd. I literally came for the section for the crushing stone? Okay. Back to Castle 1. There are a number of walls we hadn't broken on the first cut, so I guess I'm gonna be warping back and forth between both. That's my guess. Point. I think there was a wall in a save point. I think that's Castle A? Curious, what is the red fire book? Can I not? What the hell? Oh, apparently it must be a spell that's dedicated to a very specific area because I literally could not do anything. I actually want to check a save point just real quick because I actually am not sure that's the one with the yellow side. Wasn't paying close enough attention, but luckily it's just right here. I'll have to climb that again now, but that's been too fun. Can I hit it with this? No. There's probably a warp on the other side of it. That's what it must be. They had one of those in Symphony of the Night. Nope, do not fall there. Falling would be bad. nothing up there. I just want to double check. There's an area. No walls here. Go. Boom. Is there any broken wall thing? Okay, way over there. Back where I just fought that wraith thing. Okay. Let's get the hell out of these birds. Keep the section. Bird is the word. It's nearly taken over by him. Draco's strength was so overwhelming. Don't say that, you must stay strong. Brought up Liddy to this place, he hid her in a castle forge from the fabric of my mind. Okay, I have two bracelets now. Can't talk to him again. What does that slip? Just a memento, okay. Blue and red. So spectacular. Okay, what's a good place to go to now? Actually, completely confused as to what is a good place to go to now. Oh, I guess down bottom right. But there was something blocking that. Tad confused. Evelyn, how's it going? Welcome in. Glasses again. Where were they? Do I have to switch my hat? Oh, it's good. Already got that. Okay, now I'm just completely confused. How the hell did I get over here? It looks like this is where I came from. I am lost. What? Huh? Can I break that? How the hell did I get over here? There's no other entryway. Then I can't go to the top left, because that has a door. And that yellow thing up there is where I warp into the second world. What the hell? Game? I remember going to the bottom left there on that yellow. Where the hell did it bring me? I'm so confused right now. I am completely and utterly confused. It's not a soft block. There's definitely has to be somewhere I have to go. I just should show on the map like a yellow. Could have sworn it was down there because it was the one place I saw a connection, but apparently not. So now I'm going to just have to figure out where to go. Come on, don't curse me. Just to the right. I think it was over here. Nope, wasn't over there. Pretty sure it wasn't the clock tower either. Oh, now it's yellow. What the hell? Now it's showing yellow. What? I literally did this a second ago and wasn't showing yellow. Well, then we're going that way. Going to the yellow. I guess the map bugged out, or maybe I just had to go to every single section so that the two maps did not merge anymore or something. I have no idea. That was weird. Yeah. One. There we go. Here we are. We've located where we need to go. Why does it show Cass? Where am I in Castle Lane now? What the heck? Where's Castle? Oh, Castle Bees. No? It was Castle A. I'm not sure why it's showing A plus B as the main one. So is there three castles? Must be three castles. So where were the broken malls? I know there was a broken mall all the way over there on that shaft on the far left. There might be a broken wall. Where? Where else? To the right? Oh, to my right, right here. Maybe there's a broken wall here? I don't think I can break this one. Nope. Okay. Can I clear out where that black area is? So what's in here? Do not want to lose Cross. Not gonna be anything there, so I need something that can get down here. I need whatever would high jump or fly. That leaves one place to go that I know of off the top of my head. So, back up here. The belts are gone, the belts are gone. Won one match and lost the other. Gorilla, welcome. Oh, I saw, yeah, the Tinky one didn't go. Did someone do a tag team thing or something as well? So if I go, the easiest way to get there. Or I guess it's considered a castle. I'm totally confused with what they consider a castle in castle. Oh, every time I flip? Flipping between A and B. I don't know. I'm lost. I am lost as how it's handling this. Oh, okay. Yeah, every time I use the warp, it must be Castle A and Castle B. Oh, wait. There's an entry down at the bottom, too. And one up there. I'm not sure which way is the best go, so I guess we're going this way. Any big plans for the new year? No, not particularly. Oh, don't want to lose cross. Maybe Chinese food, that's usually a pretty big staple, but beyond that, nothing I could think of. What about you? Anything you do that's common on New Year's or special? I know that Gorilla had some New Year's resolutions. Happy New Year! Everything's happening on Sunday, too. Or it's Christmas Sunday, New Year's Sunday, it's all about the Sunday. Don't think I can break that with this. I cannot. So whatever's on the left must be what brings us around. Why does everything have to be so far away? Okay, so all the way to the left, past the save, and then straight up. Okay. Gonna write down your New resolution, look at the next year, see if you accomplished anything. Seems like a good plan. So, up, left, down, up, what, okay, that's a weird path. How dare they hit me? There we go. We can break this. Finally. Something we can break. There we go. Let's break it. I think there's one on the top side too, so let's break it on both sides. Pretty base. It's locked. Oh, can't go up that way, so I guess we have to come down from there. There's apparently something here, too. These rooms that have pins. Maybe if I'm going to get in shape, I'll write something more specific like run a 3K. Not a bad idea. Can't go up there. That's just a save point? Well, this place is tripping me out about where I need to go. Game, what are you doing to me? What are you doing to me? That's been the most annoying section too. I know that Spade did a, I don't know if it's Iron Man or something like that, but he did like a really long, like, the mini version of a big race. I think that was in October that he did that. He said he was pretty tired out after the whole thing too. It was longer than 3 kilometers though. Something like, I'll say like 10. And I just want to say the big one was something like 26 or 30 or something. He had at least one picture of it. I think when he was ending the race. It was either when he started the race or ended it.
I think it was when he was ending.
Yeah, yeah. And either version would definitely be super tiring. I forget what obstacles, in addition to the running that he had to do, he mentioned to them. I just can't remember what they were. I think one of them he had to, like, pull himself up. I think one of them he also said he didn't quite get to the top. I don't know if it, like, adds a extra section that you have to do a mini lap on, or how it handles that. I just remember that his arms, he said, were, like, giving out, so he couldn't complete that portion of it. Okay, there's something to the right up there. But there's a shop as well. Go to the shop first, buy some stuff, then we'll go back to the store. To the left. So, each shop position has its own stuff as well, it seems. Can't buy them in bulk? Come on. Oh wait, I can't. Okay. I have to do it this way. There we go. That should be a good amount. You can complete just one event, you can open the door for other stuff for sure. Oh, there's that black area over there. Let's actually head back that way. One more over. Okay, so that is a locked door. Didn't want to go that way. So might as well go up that long haul there. Crudus, welcome in. Hugs to you too, buddy. How's your day? Go all the way to the top, and then hit left. Hopefully it's a breaking wall, because I'm getting tired of looking for wherever I need to go. Nope, that one's a locked door too. Great. It was great, had a half an hour of worry though. Ooh. Hope it wasn't something too bad. Okay, that one's a strange gate. So that is not the correct way either. Oh, I think I know. Please be a broken wall at this area above me. Dog's collar came off and she ran around the neighborhood outside for that half hour. Ooh. Doesn't sound good. It's locked. Go up a little higher. Did you guys find her, or did she just end up coming home? That is not correct either. Wow. It's probably not at the top either, so that means we have to go back to the first part. Has to be. Has to be the first area. Game, why do you do this to me? Walked back and forth, found her on the lawn when I got back. Well, at least you did find her. At least you're not still worrying, because I know someone around my area, they had been looking for one of their dogs for a while, and it went on for like a week. I don't know if they ever did find them or not. I just remember them driving around and asking if anyone had seen them for a few days every once in a while. Need to go all the way over there to the yellow thing again. All the way over. Yeah. It was this pretty small dog, if I remember too, based on the picture. Like, fuzzy, sort of like gray and white dog. I hope they found them, but I didn't exactly know the people. I just know that they were, like, slightly off the road that I live on. Nope, didn't want to go down there. Want to go one more and go down. Some are dogs or skate parks, yeah. Some are really good at being able to open doors and sneak out of stuff. Okay, yeah, this is the red one. This is where we want to go. Okay. So now we're going to Castle A. Where are we at now? Okay. So, first place... There's two walls to break to the right, and then... There's one wall below me. Probably want to check below me. That's what you probably want to check. I think that's the fastest way. I don't think I can get to this one up here, this jump. Dog worried for a few weeks, his ball got stuck under the refrigerator and learned how to open the refrigerator, but luckily he grew out. Oh. Yeah, you don't want to find a dog frozen in there. Probably, though, depends on the refrigerator. I know that some you could, like, push from the inside since they're just pressure-based. But then some have the latches. So I guess if you have the pressure-based ones, then the dog could probably still get out. But still, yeah. Don't want them getting into the fridge. Plus, they could eat stuff there, but... If they get stuck in there, then it's like a cold dog, and... Even if they can get out... Probably not gonna be very happy. This is where we want to be. Power up more. There we go. Nope, that's not where we want to be. So, to the right. Second, going to the bathroom, be right back. Back. Okay. So, go up, go to the right, go down, go up in the middle, then there's two on the right that I can potentially break. Thank you. Hope it's not an item in the middle of like one of these areas that it doesn't show on the map that I need to get to, because that's really gonna be even worse if it's something like that. I can beat the flames, can't catch me. Too fast. Insta-kill them now. It's not that one. Running out of ideas. Better not be at the very top of, like, Castle A and B. That would be horrible. So go right here. Okay, let's just check over. Oh no, wait, that's where the skull was on the other side. That's true. This shop part, did we clean out the shopkeeper? We bought a ton of potions. I don't know if there's like a limit to how many you can buy from each section of the shopkeeper or anything like that. I haven't found one. And he doesn't seem to lose things when you purchase from him. So, couldn't really tell you on that front. Locked. I'm gonna try something. Also, why am I still wearing night goggles? I equip. Nope, that's still locked. This is also not where we go. Well then. Can't go to the left where that one far left, because I can't get over. Can't fly up. So, can't go to that bottom left area. The only thing potentially left could be way up there at the top of the castle that I can see. I can't see anywhere else where I could possibly have to go. Yeah, I'm not seeing anything. I don't know, I'm assuming we do. I assume we have a carry limit, but 99's a lot, especially for Metroidvania, I suppose. I am, actually have no idea. Actually have no idea on where to go. Bacon, welcome in. So once you get the crushing stone and you beat the Wraith and you get the second bracelet, I just tried every single one of these except one. There's one left that I can try of pathways that I can go to that's look to open up other parts of the map. And that's that one right up there at the top. Up there, right dead in the center at the top of the map. That's the only one I haven't checked because it's so far away. Do I need to break something in one of these places that I have already, like, located? One of these filled out areas? There's an item in one of them? Because if it's not at the top, that's the only thing I can think of. This is the first time I've been completely and utterly lost. Yeah, because everything wants to either have a key, or it wants me to have a high jump or a fly or something. And I have neither of those. And I don't see what. Try one place that I've checked a number of times. I don't remember if there's a broken wall, but I doubt there is. So the last thing I did, I did a lot but got no results. But the last thing I did that got results was, first thing was get the crushing stone to let me break the walls. Then I fought the Wraith, the evil version of Maxim. And then I went to the other side and went in the same place, and Maxim was there, and he gave me his version of the bracelet. After I did that, I've gone to all of, like, the wall-breaking sections that I could find and broken them all, but they have all led to dead ends, places that required a high jump for me to access. Like I said, there's only one place left, and I'm probably going to check that if it's not up here. Okay. Which means I have to go to the very dead center of the top of the castle, and if that is not a wall break, I don't know where to go. That's where I'm at now. So what's the easiest one to get? To the warp. Go up, I guess. Yeah, go up. It allows me to open a door. That was pretty. Okay. So one of these locked doors. See, there was no locked door on this side that you could open. So we'll still have to go back to the warp and AV castle. Sure, that would help, just because I know there's two types of locked doors. There was a glowy one, but the one with the skull heads didn't open. So it can't be the one with the skull heads. I know that much. There is one that had a gate. Is it the one that has the gray gate on the floor? Is that the one that opens it? Because I saw that one when I was busy trying to find locations. Okay, very top map. Okay, that was the only place I hadn't gone, so I guess I was going up there anyways. Well then. At least it was at the same one place I had never checked. So, we're going there regardless. Glad to know the last place I checked is the place where it is. That is unfortunate. Strange that they made, like, the midsection of the map at this point so zigzaggy. I think I would have been careful not to make a zigzaggy map. Where you literally have to go through almost the entire map to get to the first place and half the map to get to the midpoint. That's a poor, unfortunate design decision. Everything about the game has been pretty good design decision. That one, though, not so much. Okay, so all the way to the right here. Get a bit of a teleporting ability later on. That would definitely help. I was assuming that we'd get something that we could just warp all across the map, and I've been waiting to get something like that. You just get it so much sooner in Symphony of the Night and Aria. That I just assumed I'd not have to worry too much, but apparently they wanted to make it a bit more linear at first with this one, and keep it that way. I actually remember having a similar issue with Bloodstained Ritual in the Night when I got the fact that everything... Whoops, wrong button. Okay, all the way over the right. Had the sections of the map, but it ended up being go to A, go to B, go to C, and they designed it a little strange for that. Yeah, that's what's been hitting me right now. I literally just spent like, if I consider the first 30 minutes, I guess would be considered progress, the past hour has been, I have made zero progress. Get my magic and save and everything, get that all back. Or do I have to? Oh, maybe I have to equip both of them. No. That didn't do anything. What the hell? What does that say? Does it say... given to him? That didn't work. Did not go up into the chapel. Oh, on the other side. Oh, so I just had to stay there. Okay. I think there's something that has a similar door, though. So I'm gonna definitely check something else out. There was one to the right. There's one other that had like a blue and green door. I don't know if it was halfway down here. That one. That one, that I think it's that one that's over here a bit. I equip that here and open this. Okay, so they're the specific doors. I just remember seeing that same door, something very similar to it, so I was curious if it would open up a single room. Okay, so let's just go back, all the way back. Down we go, drop, drop, drop. Too much running. Up and down. Just gonna go through you, please. Ooh, level up, nice. Do-do-do. Okay, there. Now we're right here. Nope. One. Thank you. Item. Don't imagine clubs are going to be stronger than arm guards, though. Nope. Definitely not. Okay, almost there. Nice. There was there a breakable? No, not there. Come on, double check that it wasn't there either. Remember there being a wall that I could. Oh, there was something I need to hide from. That's what I need there. Okay. Okay. Wait, do I even need to equip it? Let's try just going in without equipping. There we go. And I did need the crushing as well. Nice. I'll just keep it on for now. Don't know if I'll be using it. Oh, that's gonna warp me to the other side too. And a boss. Hint card 3. Kneel before the ram gate to be taken to a different place. Pazuzu! Imp demons from Symphony of the Night. Dang, he has a lot of life. Oh yeah, I probably should use the bolt. Bolt version. Teleporter, if you have other teleporters like circle one unlock the castle, press up or down. Okay. Yeah, I figured it would be like that Symphony of the Night where you can just use them all in the same way. Glad to know that's the case. Liddy! Ranger? Don't know who was it kidnapped to. Blindfold. Yeah! Must hurry! Okay. And we unlock that. First, let's use the teleporter, and then we'll jump down there. Nice, life max up, heart max up. And more money. Well, that would be a good farming spot, probably. Just want hundreds. Just want to make sure that this does unlock. Okay, so where did that put me? Put me on this. Ooh, okay, put me on this side. What's out here? Still that. Now, one thing I want to try. Do I always have to have that equipped? Let me just switch to something else. No. Okay, so I can just equip armband now? Good, now I don't have to keep that stupid thing on. Mystical Road. On this side. It's literally 200 every time. Let's get a little cash, because I still need the Nova Ring. And this, I can get 200 every time I go. Just make sure not to dash so you don't fall off. Make it faster. Yeah, 200 I'm probably never gonna find again, so... Or at least not until the end, assuming there's like a bigger bag of cash. Might as well get up to, I don't know. Shouldn't take that many hits of this. If I get to about 10,000, it gives me enough for Nova Ring. Like, let's see where I'm at. I'm at 5,700. Let's see how quickly, you know, a minute or two's worth. 10-10. Let's see what takes until 10-10. How much money I get. But that's not much farm. That means I can get what I need when I find it. Not 10-10 quite yet, still got a little bit of time before it changes. Probably have about 10 seconds, I imagine. And it's 10-10, so let's see how much money I made. I'm almost at 10,000. Let's get a nice 10,000. So five more times. Probably won't even take a minute. Go. this one more. That might have been six, I think. Yeah, that was actually six. There we go. Okay. So that goes there, but we want to be on the other side. So we haven't been to the other side. Warping time. New location. Oh, we're fighting poison lizards now. They have quite a lot of amounts of life. The thing I'm going to do is I'm going to equip back to the redstone, or actually, yeah, let's say redstone, and we did get, oh wait, mystical rope, and we'll equip mystical rope, so the guardian stuff is no longer of use. There we go, attack just went up, only lost one. Ooh, and shop. What is he selling? Okay, he has armet. Velvet cloak. Heavy armor. Wow, that has a lot more defense. Barrel helmet. Worse. Also worse. Gloves soak much blood. That seems worse as well. Why is everything worse? Greaves are better than iron boots. Increases the strength of the sacred fists. Okay, don't. So, oh, nope, don't want to buy anything. So, Nova, I can still only get from the guy on the other side. That's dumb. I was hoping he would have Nova as well. I can get greaves, though. Could get heavy armor. Get it, just in case. Still gives me plenty of money. Okay, there we go. Castle Drawing. Looks like we have another boss. What was on? Okay, yeah, we want to go left first because it's probably going to be safe. Indeed it is. Minotaur level 2. Mm-hmm. And he's dead. That was easy. Thanks for the GGs. Okay, so let's switch back to green. Steel tip. What is this? It's not that. Adds a steel ball to the end. Okay, that raises damage even further. Ooh, and it actually visually changes. That seems even more useful than things like fire and wind. More damage. And I know it's on. Nice. So let's see. Looks like we're going down into the area I was in the other castle. Why we check this side. Five. Like, five helps me at this point. Come on, game. You're just trolling. That looks like we have to go back up to... Might be something on that candle or that candle as well. Breastplate on that side. Not sure what it just dropped. Can't go in there. Go to the left first, because probably can't go down again. And then. Chandelier! Nice. Level up. He apparently erased himself. Holy ring. What does Holy Ring do? Tyre's Knuckle. Ah, raises attack. That, yeah, I kind of figured. Protection from curses. Okay. Okay. Make sure that this map is filled out. One more into the boot. There we go. Yeah. We have multiple paths. Oh, we got a sapphire. Which way? First, I think there's a save point over here and down. Oh no, wait, this was where the item houses. Oh, you can get 100 now. You can farm 100 here. Oh, wow. That filled up quite a bit. So that's even better. We were farming way back for a little bit. 25s. Now we can get hundreds there. Bottom goes to that. Goes to that, and that goes over there. Yeah, let's go up first. Use a potion. Closet. Whoa. Okay, it's not too far, but what the hell? I just thought I had enough HP. Apparently not. The only thing on the side we needed was the elixir. Wait, did I miss it? Oh crap. I traded out. The Hydro was actually pretty useful there. But I did not mean to trade out Croc. What's this do? Yeah, that was unfortunate. I didn't even see it get traded out. I'm not... Okay. Oh, we can see what the other abilities do. Spectre, I can't hit, but that could be useful. Let's go put our stuff back. So long to die, what the hell? Let's use... Oops, a couple potions actually. Max up. Anti-venom. Up here, where I got my ass in something. I don't understand why. I didn't even do that much damage that time. How did I die last? Did the game glitch damage or something? How did I get killed from them last time? Increases the strength of the axe. Don't care. Also, I did buy greaves, so we should put them on. Actually, we haven't tried this. What? That does that. Sit that for a second. What does? Okay. Now I think I'll keep the knife. Shop guy was down here last time. What does he have on this side? Plate mail. $181. So we didn't even need to be able to buy the heavy armor. Fist and Wind book does a lot of damage. Dagger and Ice book does a lot of damage too. Oh yeah, I remember seeing that one back. I mean, that one probably is pretty good. What does he sell this? Ooh, he sells high potions this time. Let's get back to that. Bangle, armet, velcro, heavy arm, barrel. Okay, what's this? Helmet with ear guards. Wearing this helmet reduces hearing. It's 3 better. Silver boot. Oh, wow. We didn't even need to buy the other boots. Intelligence necklace. I'm not even going to buy anything from them, because they're not that big of an upgrade. Version. Nope, don't care for the axe or anything. Let's use some potions again. Teapot and a teacup. Axe is okay, the ice book and the axe is all, but all the other ones, in my opinion, are a bit weak. Let's see. Book, but wait, yeah, that's what I was noticing. It's stuck in place and it kind of didn't do anything. So, okay, this is a save, please. What is over here? Life max up. here. Oh, I just realized I can kick down. Fire's decent. Greed amulet. Okay. Where do we have? Nowhere close by. There we go. Die. Mm-hmm.